to Henrik on the right side. Burrows goes out front. There's Daniel. Pass to Kesler. The shot scores! Ryan Kesler gets his first of the year on the power play. That's 1-0 Vancouver.
And practice makes perfect for the Canucks. Henrik Sedin just slowing things down on the half wall. Everything stopped for a moment. Little saucer pass to his brother Daniel in the slot. They converge, but guess who's coming down the far side? Kesler off the point. One-timer over the blocker of a stunned Jake Allen. This one's out faster than it's in. And it's a power play marker. Canucks up 1-0.